Dear students, welcome to NIVS Home School. Hope you are doing well at your home. This is Aisha Siddika Sara, Assistant Teacher of Arts and Craft at National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Today I am going to take a class for class Junior 1. And today's topic, previous class you learned this topic. The topic name is An Umbrella Without Color. Okay, this one is your HW also. Without color. HW number 11. After vacation, that means 29th May, you will submit your HW at your school. Look, I will discuss today about your problem. Maximum student, first I will draw the umbrella like this. First draw a straight line. Mark the middle point and draw like this straight line again. Okay, and then give half circle. After that, you will just give the middle point and erase this line. Sorry, first give one curve line, two curve line, three, four, and erase this line. And draw these lines. After that, you will give the handle like this and give this. For decoration, you can use this type of bump round. And listen to me very carefully, that which problem do you have feel, and I have seen on your last class, that one is you didn't draw the these curved lines. Okay, only maximum student, you never do this and give this type of line. No, this one is wrong. You just follow my drawing. Okay, so dear student, hope all of you understood my today's class. Practice at your home and submit your HW your school at 29th May. Look at this very carefully. Submit HW 29th May. Okay, thank you for today.